Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Manojit Chakravarti. I am a pediatric hemato-oncologist and a bone marrow transplant physician at Rainbow Hospitals, Bangalore. So let's talk about thalassemia today. So we all know that when we talk about thalassemia, it always comes to mind that they might require always a blood transfusion, but it is not always the fact. The thalassemia is of various kind, something called as HbE thalassemia, something called as HbD thalassemia, something called as beta thalassemia, alpha thalassemia, and many more such like that. So how to find out what kind of thalassemia? Even a person who is not requiring blood transfusion might be a thalassemia carrier. So to know all of this, I insist you to take something called as HPLC test, which will help you in finding out if you are a silent carrier of thalassemia or not. So one interesting question which I commonly get from all of you is, if both the parents have thalassemia, then what will happen to the child? Or can thalassemias get married to each other? So now the honest answer to that is, you know, there are different kind of thalassemias. We basically have to look at the parents are carrier of, or if they are thalassemia major, then what is the thalassemia type? If it is a beta thalassemia or something called as E beta thalassemia or something called as thalassemia D. So depending on them, we can tell you that how much is the chance of having the kids as thalassemic major or thalassemia minor. So it all depends on which kind of thalassemia the parents are carrying. Now, is there a permanent solution to this thalassemia rather than giving the blood transfusions regularly? So yes, there is. In India, still bone marrow transplant remains the only permanent solution for kids with thalassemia. Thank you.